The way I felt before the fight, you know, everybody gets anxious. You're fighting, you know, you can't get hurt. You know, even if you win the fight, you can, you know, injure yourself, whatever. So you're anxious. But the way I was sitting in the locker room was like, just like, you know, just build up and build up and build up. And I wasn't able to tell myself to shut up, you know, just do your thing. You know what you need to do, you know.
Was it just general nerves about coming back after so long?
Everything that happened went through my head. And so it turned out that the medication I was on was really, you know, causing a lot of side effects. And all the negative things that would happen, I would not be able to deal with it, would get even more negative and negative. And I would just, you know, get down by that and just feel depressed, not feel myself. You know, mood swings, it was just horrible. But when that happened in the locker room, we didn't know about that. You know, we didn't know the medication was doing that to me. So I'm walking back and forth. My body freezes. Just, you know, I kind of like block. I'm able to catch myself, else I would go face first against the wall. And you know, first thing I think about, of course, my heart. I'm like, you know, what happened? You know, so my heartbeat goes up 40, 50 beats a minute, and you know, I lose control of my breathing. I just couldn't get my, you know, my heart to just slow down. And just think. So it was just, you know, really scary situation because I didn't know the medication was doing what it was doing to me. So day by day go by, and then, you know, you heard from multiple people that they had trouble with the medication too. And, you know, I contact my doctor. He's like, you know, with the amount of stress you go through, it could happen, could lead to happen, you know, to something that happened. And switch medication, and immediately I started to feel, you know, just so much better. I feel, you know, my everybody around me has been telling me you're you know, kind of like your old self again. You know, it's a pleasure to work with you again. You're not bitching about everything. You're happy when you show up in the morning. Small things that would go wrong, I would be able to step over and just be like, yes, you know, I just feel good. You know, don't worry about it. So no, it just feels really good, and I really don't want that feeling back ever. You know, this is feeling that like that was horrible, like really horrible. It's good, man. I'm getting a lot of positive energy and commands my way. So you know, I want to really thank everybody for that, and it just feels amazing to be back. You know, really. Of course, there's anxiety, you know, but you know, embrace it, enjoy it. That's why you do it. You know, that's why you choose this profession, to feel that. You know, feel that feeling that not a lot of people get to feel in their life.